Hello, I am Kenan Doğru. Today we are going to have a look at iron ores. Iron ore is a kind of mineral from which metallic iron can be extracted. It can be found in different color and different chemical compounds such as with carbonate or oxygen or sulfur, or in gray color or black color or rusty red color, something like that. So our subject is iron ores. As we know, there are five typical iron ores that we can use to extract iron and for our iron manufacturing. Our chemical name chemical compounds and percentage of iron in our ore. Magnetite hematite . So, as I said before, we have five different typical iron ores that we use in blast furnace to produce metallic iron. These are magnetite, hematite, limonite, siderite, pyrite. As you see, magnetite has the highest amount of iron, but despite that, we don't much prefer magnetite compared to hematite because of its magnetic property and high density. The other one is hematite. Hematite is used in foundry industry to produce iron. We much prefer hematite because of its less density and the high iron content. Another compound is limonite. Limonite is hydrated ferric oxide, as you see from the chemical compound, but it has less iron content compared to hematite, so it's the second one we use in foundry industry. The fourth one is siderite. Siderite is an iron carbonate chemical compound, but it doesn't have much iron, like 48.2. So it's the third one. And the pyrite is an iron sulfur, iron disulfur, but it hasn't got much iron in its content, like 46.6. So hematite is mostly used in foundry industry to produce metallic iron from the iron ores in our blast furnace. And second one is limonite because of its high content according to others. But magnetite, as I said before, magnetite, it seems like it's one of the important iron ore, but it has magnetic property, so it might cause some problem when we work with the blast furnace. At the same time, it has high density, so that's not the property we want because it might cause high energy consumption. So hematite is used most of the time. That's all for today, guys. We have learned five different iron ores that we use in foundry industry to produce metallic iron. I hope you enjoyed my lesson. See you next time. Bye.